What do you do to keep fit and healthy? Today our life is full of bad behaviors, fast and junk food, bad activities. A recent study found that 4 bad behaviors: smoking, drinking too much alcohol, not exercising and not eating enough fruits and veggies can hustle you into an early grave. How to lead a healthy lifestyle? Get active each day, choose water as a drink, eat more fruit and vegetables, switch off the screen and get active, eat with your snacks and select healthy alternatives. You are what you eat. I recommend you to eat this food. Look at the picture. You should eat carrots, apple, orange, banana, spinach, green beans because it's full of vitamins. You should drink water and fat-free milk because it has calcium for your bones. You should eat grilled beef, baked fish, yogurt, cheese, egg because helps you grow. You should eat oatmeal, whole wheat bread, beans, veggie pizza, corn, yams because it's full of fiber. You mustn't eat this food. White bread and white rice because it's low in fiber. You mustn't drink soda and juice because it's full of sugar. You mustn't eat fried fish sticks, spare ribs, sausages, double cheeseburger because it's oily, and you mustn't eat pizza because it's lots of fat.
Your hand can help you measure the right amount of food to eat. Palm of hand, amount of lean meat. A fist, amount of rice cooked faster or zero. A thumb, amount of cheese and some deep amount of peanut butter.